With the information gathered on Polis Massa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been given to Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan. We weren't surprised. For all their talk of being a peaceful planet, Alderaan had been thumbing its nose at the Empire for years. After a brief and pointless battle, we boarded the ship, the Tantive IV, over Tatooine, began looking for the plans, and waited for Lord Vader's arrival.
Lord Vader has tracked the stolen Imperial plans to Ambassador Organa. Retrieve the plans and bring the Ambassador to Lord Vader. Alive.
Stormtrooper!
On your mind!
Grenade!
They're all over! Watch your fire!
They're all over!
To take out the security mainframes on the bridge before we can gain access to the rest of the ship.
Incoming!
Blowing stuff up never gets old.
Watch it! Trooper! Stormtrooper!
Copy that.
Look out! Got him on the run!
Your strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
They're trying to flank us!
Flanking us! Watch your fire! On the sides! They're flanking us!
On the ground!
We need the ship's access codes to gain entry to the escape pod areas. Make your way to the engine room and retrieve them from the security terminal on the second floor.
Get the rumble!
Disable the turbine to clear our way to the terminal. Take the access code to the tech room terminal.
Yeah.
out that sniper!
Take out their support! Take out that officer!
Defeat is not acceptable! Fight harder!
Your strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
Our reserves are running dangerously low. Nice work. Now let's clear those rebels out of the escape pod bays and secure the rest of the ship. Princess Leia must be captured before she can escape.
Hold your ground!
The day is ours. Well done, gentlemen.
After Lord Vader took custody of Princess Leia, we all figured it was just a matter of time before she coughed up the plans. Many of us had been unwilling witnesses to Vader's powers of persuasion in the past. The thought of a pampered little princess resisting his terrible will was inconceivable. When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships. Of those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin 4. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
They're trying to make the rest of us lost, man!
Attempting to send their forces off to wreak havoc in other parts of our galaxy. Destroy them,
Fighters sneaking up on you. Take out that bomber! Trying to make the rest of us look bad. Check your... Target that bomber. Aft engine overheating.
Report to the hangar area.
Fighters sneaking up on you. Bomber sneaking up behind you. That was mine.
Their frigates are harassing our fighters. Show them no mercy.
Careful, there's a recon bomber on your six. Radar not operational. Switching to manual.
To make the jump to hyperspace, they'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
Beginning my attack run. Take that bomber down! Launch the reinforcement!
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
Target that bomber and take him down. Leave the bomber to me. Look bad.
done, pilots. We need to clear a path for our frigates to cover you. Use a TIE bomber to destroy their heavy turrets.
Time for some fancy flying. Target that bomber and take him down.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
Leave the bomber to me. Well done, Lieutenant.
Get after those engines, men. They can't jump if they haven't any engines.
Take that bomber!
Is ours, men. Dispatch the 501st to the planet's surface. Yavin 4 will fall before the day is done.
Target that bomber and take him down!
And so the battle over Yavin came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star. By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger. For months, we'd treated the rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
Okay, you all know the mission. The Rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the Rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
On the side!
Watch the sky! Watch them out! Move the embers! Check your fire! Watch your flanks! Watch your flanks! Hold on, let me fix that! Preparing turret! Take that tank down!
Our next objective is to capture the command post under the viaduct. Gather your forces. It'll be a tough slog.
They're coming around!
Are you blind?
Watch your fire! They're flanking us.
I'm going after the imp officer.
Get the hull!
Rebel, take him out.
Rebel scum this.
Done. Now rush the reflecting pool. It will make a good staging area for the assault of the temple.
Take him out!
counterattack could start at any second. Defend the reflecting pool with all your might.
He's coming around.
Grenade! Get him on!
Watch the scum! Take out that turret! They're trying to flank us!
Watch your fire!
Empire have to do to secure a victory on this accursed planet. Okay, you all know the mission. The Rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the Rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
Sniper, take cover! Trooper! Fall back! Watch your fire! Tank, take cover!
Take out that tank!
I want those levels dead.
Objective is to capture the command post under the viaduct. Gather your forces. It'll be a tough slog.
They're flanking us!
Get the Rebel!
Watch those blasters! They're coming around!
Done. Now rush the reflecting pool. It will make a good staging area for the assault of the temple.
dead.
Counterattack could start at any second. Defend the reflecting pool with all your might.
Take out that turret! Down! Come on!
Take out that sniper! Don't get up!
Time to breach the security door on the temple. A unique breaching bomb has been left at the point marked on your map. Retrieve the bomb from its drop-off location and place it near the temple security door. The bomb has a 10-second timer, so you better start running as soon as you set it.
Your lack of competence disturbing.
There they are. decapitate the Rebel command.
They're all over!
Sniper!
Reinforcements are nearly exhausted. Vengeance is ours, men. The spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
After the battle, the surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath. The Empire had taken the Rebels' best shot and come up standing. Now, it was our turn to strike. No one ever complained about the cold on Hoth. We never felt it. Even though we were blinded by blizzards, we could see the final end of the rebellion in our blaster sights. Was it only a mirage, perhaps? But on that day, on that planet, our blood ran hot with dreams of victory, melting the ice that stood in our way.
No tomorrow, men. Today we crush the rebellion once and for all. You know the orders. Destroy the shield generator in preparation for Lord Vader's arrival. Next, focus all efforts on preventing the final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking over their outlook command post. Move out.
They're trying to flank us.
On that turret.
Down!
Watch your fire!
I want those rebels dead!
Grenade!
Grenade! Sniper, take cover! What are you doing?
Take out that turret.
Watch those blasters!
Target the turret.
We've got him on the run.
Watch the scum. They're trying to flank us.
On the sides.
Watch it, sniper.
Nice work, men. Now let's capture their forward bunker.
Watch your flank.
On the sides! AT-AT's incoming!
Hit the turret now!
Watch those blasters!
Are you blind?
Attack on the shield generator. The AT-ATs will take point on the attack. Protect them at all costs.
Come on.
shield generator has been reduced to rubble. Ready the ground troops for the assault on Echo Base. Console in the command center to gain access to the back hangar. We must destroy the final transport before it can escape. Excellent work, Lieutenant. I'll inform Lord Vader.
What is thy bidding, my master?
Watch those blasters!
Stormtrooper!
Shields are deactivated. Moving on to capture the back hangar in preparation for our assault on the Rebels' transport ship.
Sniper!
Rebel, take him out!
Wounded!
Darth Vader!
Your strength is nothing compared to the dark side.
Imperial officer, take him out.
Aye!
Trooper!
They're all over!
On the sides!
They're trying to flank us.
Strike beacon has been placed in the hangar for you. Acquire the beacon and place it under the transport ship. Command will use the coordinates from the beacon to launch a massive attack from above. Failure is not an option. Excellent. Now protect the beacon while we lock in your current position.
Done, Master.
infantry from our grasp.
Hey!
Get the Rebel!
Watch your flank.
Thank you.